Hey everybody, welcome back to Dead Space. I thought I'd do a third person horror in this game this time, as opposed to first person horror.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Scaring me. I think I'm more entertained by Sarthi's screaming. Going back up. Oh. All right then.
It really is.
I don't know why it went back up. You need to go back down.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bye.
Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Scary. Forgot about that one. Yeah, of course. I have never finished the game, though, so...
Computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
These aren't zombies, by the way. Jason Mraz? No, I just realized what I said.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer.
Great.
Wish us luck.
Great. There is no key to this music.
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Well then, on that note, moving on. Go this way. Might as well, right? Oh yeah, classy. I know, yeah. I don't like the pulse rifle. I never did. Okay. have any nodes? I don't remember. No, I don't. Okay. Just thought I would check it out. Progress, because you know me, if you've watched my channel, I just save every chance I get. Heading to the medical bay. This is a creepy chapter.
Afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you. Can I go now?
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
To take me. Just shut up.
So
oh, you just stomped your legs off.
All right. Actually, I feel really good with this. I can do this.
Pick up schematics to add items.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Alright, we'll be right back, guys. Thanks for watching Dead Space, and I'll see you guys next time.